Good morning, Standard 5. How are you, children? I hope all of you are fine. So, children, today I am going to teach you worksheet number 5 of unit number 7. So, this is the word problem. Word problem is a story-based problem. The story is given and then I will read the story. Then I will explain the problem. Renu needs 5 pieces of ribbon of length 7.5 centimeter. Renu needs 5 pieces of ribbon of length 7.5 centimeter. What is the total length of ribbon needed? So this is the problem, children. Now let us solve the problem. Now here Renu needs, so let us draw the 4 square method. First is understanding keywords. So here in this problem, Renu needs 5 pieces of ribbon of length 7.5 centimeter. What is the total length? Punchline is total length. So here total length of ribbon. So in order to find out total length of the ribbon, here we will do multiplication, right? So let us do second is planning. So here you see that Renu needs how many pieces of ribbon? 5 pieces of ribbon. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 5. And each piece, the length of each piece is 7.5 centimeter. It means every piece is 7.5 centimeter long. Okay. So this is the planning. What we will do? So what do we study from this diagram? That 7.5 centimeter is repeated 5 times. So it is 5 times of 7.5 centimeter. So here the multiplication is used. Then third step is we will solve the problem. That is 7.5 centimeter into 5. Right? Now let us start with the statement. So here length of 1 piece of ribbon is equal to what? So here in the question it is given length of each piece of ribbon is 7.5 centimeter. So the question is Renu needs 5 pieces of ribbon of whose measurement is this 7.5 centimeter. So the total length of ribbons is equals 7.5 centimeter multiplied by 5. So here 7.5 centimeter is a decimal number and 5 is a whole number. So we will do multiplication. Firstly, forget about this decimal, simply multiply. 75 into 5. 5 times are 25. 5, 2 carry over. 5 sevens are 35 plus 2, 37. Now here, this is the decimal number. The decimal, after decimal, it is how many decimal places are there? 1. So here in the product also, we will start from the right side. We will take the first digit. After first digit, we will put the decimal. So this is the answer. The total length of 5 pieces of ribbon is 37.5 centimeter. So here, now let us come to the next question. So come to the next question, question number 2. One mathematics book of class 5 costs rupees 75.50. 1. Mathematics books of class 5 costs 75.50. What is the cost of 15 such books? So what we have to do? Whenever we have to find the cost of 15 such books, the cost of one book is given. So here now come to the question number B, that cost of one mathematics maths book is equal to rupees 75.50. Now what is the cost of 15 such book? So cost of 15 such books means 15 maths books, same books, is equal to rupees 75.50 multiplied by 15. So here you will have to do multiplication. Let's start. 15 zeros are 15, 15 fives are 75, 5, 7 carry over. 15 5s are 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82. 82, 2, 8 carry over. 15 7s are 105. And 105 plus 8 is 113. So the cost is, 1,13,250. Now here the decimal point is there. After decimal point there are two decimal places are there, so from right side I will jump two digit, 1 and 2. So here after 2 the decimal will be inserted. So answer is 1132.50. now come to the next question. Question number C. It needs 2.75 meters of cloth to stitch one shirt. It needs 2.75 meters of cloth to stitch one shirt. What is the total length of cloth needed to stitch 6 such shirts? It needs 2.5 meters of cloth to stitch one shirt. What is the total length of cloth needed to stitch 6 such shirts? So here in this question you have to find out the length of the cloth, you know, which is needed to stitch the total, how many number of such shirts? 6 number of shirts. So here let me explain with the help of 4. Now let me explain with the 4 square method. So first point is keyword. What is the keyword of this problem? It needs 2.75 meters of cloth to stitch one shirt. What is the total length of cloth needed to stitch the 6 such shirts? So total length to stitch 6 such shirts. It means what we will do, total length is the keyword. So second point is planning. So this is the shirt, okay? So the cloth that is needed to stitch one shirt is 2.75 meter is cloth is needed to stitch one shirt. So question is, how many what is the total length of the cloth needed to stitch 6 such shirt? This is the one shirt, this is the second shirt, This is the third shirt. This is the fourth one. And this is the fifth one. And this is the sixth one. In order to stitch six shirts, how many, what is the total length is needed? Okay, so in order to find total length, let us solve the problem. So what is the length of the cloth needed for making to stitch one shirt is 2.75, and how many shirts is to be stitched? It is 6. So what we have to do, 2.75 meter will be multiplied by 6. So let us start to write the statements. So length of cloth needed to stitch one shirt is equal to what? 2.75 meter. Now the length of total clothes needed to stitch six such shirts. What you will do? 2.75 meter will be multiplied by 6. So after multiplication, you will write down there the answer. This is the answer. You have to find out. Now come to the next question. That is D. Now come to question number D. The weight of one chair is 3.75 kilogram. What is the weight of 3 dozen chairs? The weight of one chair is 3.75 kilogram. What is the weight of 3 dozen chairs? So here in this question, question number D, the weight of one chair, weight of one chair is equal to what? Is equal to 3.75 kilogram, right? So we have to find out the weight of 3 dozen chairs. Weight of 3 dozens of chairs. 3 dozens of chair means 3 into 12. That is 36 chairs. That will be equal to 3.75 into 36. So you have to multiply this 3.75 with 36. You will do multiplication and then you will find out the answer. Right? Now come to question number E. In question number E, the cost of 1 kilogram of mangoes is rupees 65. The cost of Find the total cost of 2.5 kilogram of mangoes. So here the cost of 1 kilogram of mangoes, it is equal to what? Is equal to rupees 65. So question is, find the cost of 2.5 kilogram of mangoes. What you will do? Just multiply. Rupees 65 will be multiplied by 2.5 kilogram. Then after multiplication, you will get the answer. Right? Now come to question number F. So here in question number F, a bag has 85.7 kilogram of wheat. How much wheat will be there in 1000 such bags? A bag has 85.7 kilogram wheat. How much wheat will be there in 1000 such bags? So here in this question number F, a bag, this is the bag. It has 85.7 kilogram of wheat. So the problem is you have to find out how much wheat will be there in 1000 such bags. 1000 such bags will have how much wheat? So 85.7 will be multiplied by 1000. So after multiplication, this is the product, and then you will get the answer. So children, in this way you have to do worksheet number 5. So what is your assignment? Your assignment is C work, worksheet number 5, unit number 7. Unit number 7. So your C work is A, B and C, and H work is D, E and F. So children, I think each and every question is discussed. I hope that you will not have to face any kind of problem. So if you have any one, then you may contact me in my WhatsApp number. Till then, goodbye, Shabbat Khair.